Hi, my name is Anthony Lee. We're at UCSF right now. I'm originally from Arlington, Texas, born and raised there. My parents are from Taiwan. I went to school on the East Coast at Duke, and I'm actually taking some time off right now from med school to pursue some research. Grad school is a good time to explore not only like a new subject, but also like yourself. And like you have a lot of like flexibility and freedom. And it's one of the few sort of career moments where you actually have a lot of control over your own schedule. And so you find yourself also trying like new things. And so right now we're in the Mission Bay campus in the neuroscience building. And I'm studying the prefrontal cortex. So it's this part of the brain that controls a lot of executive functioning. There are famous historical cases of people who are missing their prefrontal cortex and they're unable to control their actions. So they become very impulsive, they become very rude, they lack inhibition, if you will. And so I study this part of the brain that is sort of responsible for controlling a lot of your sort of emotions or thoughts. So we have like experiments in the lab where if you disrupt certain cell types, it disrupts social interaction or it disrupts decision making. And so these are processes that we do in the lab that in some cases like really similarly, they mimic human disease. And it's pretty like incredible to think that you have these cells that are arranged in a certain way, but the circuit diagram is completely unknown. But somehow this diagram can compute all these different inputs that like get sent into this part of the brain, and somehow the diagram processes it and transforms the information, and then spits out some sort of action. And so like it's a very like just fascinating process, how the brain computes the information, the cells involved in that computation, and how like cognition can arise from like a physical substrate. A lot of being a scientist is sort of going out into the unknown, but like when you're in the classroom, you read all these textbooks and they make it seem like everything's so cut and dry. But once you start doing science, you realize that there are few things that are actually so black and white. That's like the first taste you have of this like uncharted territory. So that's kind of like exciting. It's exciting, it's a little terrifying, but yeah, it's kind of like one of the reasons why like I do like what I do, yeah.